How's it going?
It's going good, it's going good. I'm Hugo Diaz. This is my second summer of Upward Bound.
Yeah. How's your experience with Upward Bound?
My experience with Upward Bound has been amazing. I've been with Upward Bound already for 2 years now, or 3 years technically. But the summer program has definitely been the best part of it. The academic year is there too, but the summer program is definitely
better. What has been your favorite moment with Upward Bound so far?
My favorite moment with Upward Bound would possibly be, it was 2 summers ago, just because this summer, again, it's the second week. So I'm pretty sure I'll find the favorite moment for this summer, but my favorite summer, or my favorite Upward Bound moment is the Green Lechugas coming back from the bottom to the top to win the core group competition 2 years ago.
How do you feel like you impacted Upward Bound?
So I feel like the biggest impact that I've put with Upward Bound is my energy that I have. I've definitely shown off with the students as well. I have a really good connection with them as well. So I guess that would be the biggest two impacts that I've made with the Upward Bound students.
What would you change about the bump? You could change anything.
What I would change is, I know I just talked about the energy wise. I still think the students could be a little bit more pumped up as I am. I know obviously not all students could be just as pumped up as I am, because sometimes my energy level is too high. But I would definitely like to see the energy come up a little bit more.
So how long have you been with Upward Bound?
So I've been with this Upward Bound, this is my second summer. I've been with the academic year for almost a full academic year, but I did leave to go to another Upward Bound last summer. But I definitely love working with the students from my community more than I have with the previous Upward Bound. So 3 years.
How has Upward Bound affected your life?
Upward Bound has affected my life greatly. I know I wasn't a student like you guys, but as a staff member when I first started, I was at a point in my lifetime where I was still trying to figure out what I wanted to be, and Upward Bound helped me out. This first summer of Upward Bound helped me out and wanted to become a school counselor, and I just finished my first year of a grad program to school counseling. I still need 2 more years to go, but this definitely helped me out and wanted to become a school counselor, so I really thank Upward Bound for that.
So thanks for it.
Yeah. Thank you guys. Well, UB, we are Upward Bound.
What has been your favorite moment?
I would say my favorite moment has been watching all the students grow, especially the senior class.
What would you change about?
The only thing I would change is to expand the number of students we can recruit to allow more students to
have more. How long have you been?
I've been working with Upward Bound since last year, so almost a whole year now.
How's Upward Bound affected your life?
Upward Bound has exposed me to a lot of hands-on experience in the field that I want to go into for my lifelong career. So I've really been able to work with students and kind of see what that would look like as a career as well.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.